This episode of Shots of Awe is brought to you by Norton. So you hear a lot of talk these days about the quantified self-revolution. Everything is being tracked. We have metrics for everything. We're extending sensors into everything and all of a sudden creating an influx of data. So everything is tracked online. Now everything is tracked in our body. We live in a world in which human beings have been reduced, have been turned into algorithmic cascades of data. I know most people are terrified of this notion of infinite tracking, but I think the quantified self-revolution potentially can reveal us to ourselves. It can become the ultimate mirror. Because you know what happens with those algorithmic cascades? These observers, human beings, will now be able to see themselves as structures, as patterns amidst the data. We'll be able to take data set of millions of people measuring millions of metrics of data and find patterns and find spaces of interconnection and find emergent self-organization that is occurring on these meta patterns and then these different scales. We'll get what Stephen Johnson calls the long view. We'll get the equivalent of the microscope or the telescope for units of information, for data sets. Who knows what we might learn about ourselves? How might we be able to take that data and use those insights to feed them back into us, right? Creating that effective moment of ontological design where that information acts as feedback that further changes how we act and changes how we optimize the world and society. The quantified self-revolution is an upgrade for this operating system, this man-machine operating system. It's humans versions 2.0. That's quantified self.